Local, late-breaking news. Business, sports, community calendar. SCB. And now, the news.
Special Olympics is an important program for many Henry Countyans. Of course, the Henry County Parks and Recreation Department handles a lot of Special Olympics-related activities through its Therapeutic Recreation Division. But also, the Henry County School System has a Special Olympics track meet every year. Actually, they have two, one for grades kindergarten through fifth and another for grades 6 through 12. And those are coming up next week. And for more than two decades, Stockbridge High School has been an important part of the younger people, the younger children's meet. And so we went over to kind of get an idea of what's going to be happening and the important role that some Stockbridge High School students play in this event. We talked to Leslie Wantland. She is the media specialist at Stockbridge High School, and she is very involved in this program. Here's what she had to say.
The day is just, it's absolutely fantastic for the children that come and also for our seniors. It's a chance for the teenagers to show the positive side, the good thing about teenagers. It's also a good day for them to work with the young children. We consider it maybe future job experience and also future, you know, experience as a parent. They are with those children from the moment they get on the bus to the moment they put them back on the bus. They are their cheerleader, their buddy all day long. They're there for them at every single event. They're there at the award ceremonies. They do the parade of athletes with them, and they just have a fantastic day. They are so happy, and so many of the seniors are disappointed when it's over. They're like, they want to come back the next day. They want the children to come again and do it, and they just, they have a fantastic time.
Yeah. Now, obviously, the senior class is pretty big here, but with the number of folks you have coming, you have a pretty good group of competitors, so you need literally this whole class. Tell us a little bit of the number-wise of what kind of participation you're going to get.
It involves the entire senior class. Everybody needs to be here that day. We have close to 300 athletes coming, and we have a little over 300 seniors in the class this year. Those seniors will do everything from help direct buses into the parking lot, to get the coolers off the bus, to direct the children into the stadium, to lead them around. They'll be at the event. They'll be measuring their long jump. They'll be timing their 50-meter dash. They'll be helping them get their water, get their lunch. They'll be escorting them around to the entertainment tent, escorting them to the awards ceremony tent, and to make sure they all get their ribbons. And the band is involved. They're our sound crew. The chorus will provide the national anthem for us. And we have seniors that greet the teachers. They're there for them when they get off the bus from moment one, so they don't feel lost. You might say it's kind of organized chaos, but it all works out because everybody works together, and the seniors know that this is a privilege for us to hold this event every single year. And Stockbridge has had this event for over 20 years, sponsored by the senior class.
And now, this is only elementary kids. There is a separate event for middle and high school, correct?
Yes. The population has increased so much in the past 25 years that we've had to split the event. Grades 6 through 12 will be at Union Grove High School that same week, the week after spring break, and we will host a K through 5 event because we don't have enough seniors in one class for the K through 12 to all come to one school anymore.
Okay. And I imagine if a parent maybe is seeing this and maybe isn't aware, but they have a child in special ed at one of the elementary schools, this is done through the respective elementary schools, right through the school system. So how would a parent make sure his or her child could participate?
The parent needs to speak as soon as possible to the child's primary teacher at the school, whoever the child reports to each day, because there's paperwork that has to be filled out, and that teacher will communicate all the information about the event and how to get the child to the event. So if the parent will just contact that teacher, they can get everything taken care of.
That was Leslie Wantland at Stockbridge High School. It's interesting to note this is her 21st year at Stockbridge High School. She is the only faculty member remaining who worked at Stockbridge when it was at its former campus, which is now where Patrick Henry High School located. For those of you who have not been around this area as long, Stockbridge High School opened its current facility around 1994. And as she said, Stockbridge High School has been very involved in the Special Olympics meet, hosting it for many, many years. the event for the elementary grades is going to be Wednesday, April the 11th, and it'll be from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. The opening ceremony is at 9:45 there at the stadium at Stockbridge High School. And then for the older students, grades 6 through 12, it will be Friday, April the 13th, out at Union Grove High School in McDonough. For SCB News, I'm Monroe Roark.
Summer's just around the corner, and with the help from Above Ground Pros, you can beat the heat and provide some fun in the sun. We offer complete packages starting as low as $1,750. For the cost of a typical family vacation, you can have a vacation in your backyard every summer for the next 20 years. So invite us to your home for a free backyard estimate. For pool sales, installation, services, or liner replacements, call Above Ground Pros today or find packages and product information on the web at AboveGroundPros.com.
Hello, I'm Jerry Poole, owner of Affordable Dock and Door, your Broken Springs experts, located in Henry County since 1994. Our expert technicians are ready to meet all your residential and commercial needs. We give free estimates and are licensed and insured. We install and repair all types of garage doors and openers and have same-day service in most cases. Don't delay. Call us today at 770-957-9400 or visit us at affordabledoorsnow.com.
There's nothing more relaxing than watching a fire in a fireplace or grilling out in your backyard. If you're looking for a clean and efficient way to do that, then All About Gas is the place to stop. A family-owned Christian-based business with over 70 years of combined experience, All About Gas has everything from fireplaces, gas logs, outdoor grills, gas lights, stoves, gas, wood, and pellet, and more. Easy and convenient, our staff will answer any questions you have about gas appliances and help you through sales, installation, and service. They're all about you, and they're all about gas.
Welcome to Barley and Vine, the place to shop for all your home brewing and winemaking supplies and equipment, as well as mead, cheese, and soda pop. Stop by between 10 a.m. and 6 p.m. Monday through Saturday, and our knowledgeable staff will be happy to assist you. We're located a half a mile off of I-75, exit 224, at 1445 Rock Quarry Road in Stockbridge. Ask us about our first-time customer discounts and enter our once-a-month drawing for a $50 gift certificate. Remember Barley and Vine, and happy fermenting!
Bellamy Strickland is your one-stop service center for your vehicle.
From car washes and detailing to oil changes, repairs, and tires, we give you low pricing options on parts and service to help meet your budget. We sell our tires with a 30-day price-back guarantee with lifetime tire rotation. Come experience the best car wash and service in Henry County.
Come visit Bellamy Strickland Chevrolet Buick GMC in McDonough.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
Black Tie is located in Stockbridge across from Sonic. Mention this commercial and receive free shoes for your entire wedding party or receive $30 off your next prom order.
Welcome to the Bridge Grill and Oyster Bar, serving only the freshest Gulf Coast and North Atlantic oysters on the half shell. The Bridge is Henry County's only true oyster bar. The Bridge also serves a large selection of sandwiches, salads, wings, and burgers. Open for lunch daily at 11:30. The Bridge is located on Hudson Bridge Road, a quarter mile west of I-75 in the Angel Plaza. Come to the Bridge, meet your friends, and enjoy our beautiful covered deck. See you at the Bridge.
Located in Ellenwood and Locust Grove, Bruno Dental Care specializes in all areas of dental care, including cosmetic, oral surgery, and root canals. We are open Monday through Friday and conveniently on Saturdays from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. With over 25 years of experience, Bruno Dental Care will treat you with care in a relaxing atmosphere. Visit our website at brunodentalcare.com for a virtual tour or give us a call to schedule your next appointment.
Hello, Jeannie Griffin coming to you from the Henry County Chamber with a renewal of a business that has been part of the Henry County Chamber before, and they have come back for more. It's Barley and Vine, and I have Dan Valish with me, and he's going to tell us a little bit more about his location. Dan, thanks for being with us.
It was great to be here. Thank you.
Now, tell us a little bit about what you offer at Barley and Vine for our viewers.
I sure will. What we do is we carry winemaking supplies, beer-making supplies, and then also cheese-making supplies, and we have everything you need in the way of equipment, ingredients, and even the know-how to help you make your next batch or else even to improve on what you're currently making.
Now, you had told me, too, you also offer soda pop making as well, right?
Yes, we sure do. So if you remember that old-fashioned root beer or that old-fashioned cream soda, you can come on by, pick up the ingredients, and have fresh soda pop at home.
Sounds like a lot of fun, especially for right now going into summertime. Now, tell me where you're located. I know you're located off of Rock Quarry in that area, but it can be tricky to find you sometimes. So let our viewers know where they can come and find you.
Well, sure. We're at 1445 Rock Quarry Road, and basically right across from Henry Medical Center. Mm-hmm. And if you know where Pueblo Mio, the new Mexican restaurant, is, we're right behind them. So you'll actually have to come around the back of the building. But once you find us, you'll always know where we are.
Well, Dan, we really appreciate you being part of the Henry County Chamber and coming back to us for that. And if you're interested, go give him a call. And now back to you, Monroe.
One of the annual events in the spring that affects a large number of Henry County residents is the Relay for Life, which usually comes around the end of April. And of course, it is for the American Cancer Society, and it's become very large here in Henry County. Thousands of folks usually come out for this all-night event. You're looking at footage from a few years ago when this took place at one of the local high schools. And of course, they're gearing up right now to put that on for 2020. This year it's going to be Friday, April the 27th. It's going to be at Ola High School, and it will start at 7 p.m. And so if you've never been involved or actually just were wondering what it's about, it's there will be hundreds literally of teams that have been preparing and organizing for the last few months and raising money. So far, we went to the website, and as of March the 28th, there are 1,105 participants officially registered on 105 teams, and so far have raised almost $80,000, and those numbers should all grow in the final month leading up to the event. If you've never been, the teams will be gathering in on the field inside the track there at the stadium, and it will start with what they call the survivor walk, where cancer survivors take a lap around the track. It's a very emotional time for all of them and their families, and then of course the walking will take place literally into the night. Some folks will be there until Saturday morning, but the vast majority of folks will be there well into the evening, well past dark, and it'll be a time of just fun and fellowship and food for all the folks who are there with their friends and their teams that they have assembled. Let me give you a website if you're interested in participating or knowing more about it. RelayForLife.org is the main site, but if you go to RelayForLife.org/HenryGA, you see it right there on the screen. So if you're interested in learning more about this or perhaps even taking part, some of you may have heard about it at your church or through a local civic group at your children's school. Lots of the schools take part. Lots of local businesses take part. And so it's hard to get to be around here and not at least hear about it. So if you want to go to that website, relayforlife.org/HenryGA, you can get more information, maybe find out who to contact if you want to take part in this annual event. For SCB News, I'm Monroe Roark.
When it comes to buying flooring for your home, there's only one flooring store to visit, Carpet One Floor and Home. With the largest selection of beautiful, stylish carpets on sale, plus brand name hardwood flooring, laminate, and tile, you'll find everything you need to make your home look its best, all at great low prices. From service to selection, no other flooring store helps you bring out the lasting beauty and value of your home like Carpet One Floor and Home, of the beautiful guarantee.
Pegasus Residential is proud to offer two premium communities here in Henry County, Carrington Green and Villas at South Point. If you are accustomed to luxury, shopping convenience, sophistication, and carefree living, our properties offer that as well as quiet relaxation, luxurious and elegant interiors, and a safe home environment. Whatever your interest, you'll have the time to pursue them while enjoying all the benefits of maintenance-free living. Give us a call today or visit us online.
Hello, and welcome to Class Act Actor Studios, where stars are born, but God comes first. We coach students from ages 4 to 18 and prepare them to audition for agents. Our students learn the skills to go for roles on Nickelodeon, Disney Channel, and others. Our staff of instructors include certified teachers and Screen Actors Guild members. I'd like to invite you to join us at Class Act Actor Studios, where we can help you become the next leading actor.
Clearwater Pools and Supply can help you save up to 90% on your pool energy bill thanks to energy solutions from Hayward Pool Products. The savings gives you less time at work and more time to relax and enjoy the sunshine with the easy-to-operate and environmental-friendly Hayward Energy Efficient product line. Clearwater Pools can install Hayward's energy efficient products on your new pool or replacement pool products on your existing pool. So call Clearwater Pools for your easy-to-operate Hayward products. We're totally Hayward.
What if your primary care and urgent care providers were the same? What if you were greeted like a friend? What if your care provider had over 40 years of ER experience? Then you'd know you were at the correct Med Urgent and Primary Care Center in Locust Grove. Our medical staff is there to look after not only your physical, but your emotional well-being. We listen to our patients and provide exceptional care based on their individual needs. We're there when you need us. Call us today or visit our website to see what we can do for you.
For the last few months, we have shared with you, as they have been announced, the Henry County School System's Work-Based Learning Initiative, Student of the Month. And of course, these are young people in high schools in Henry County who balance work outside the school with their academic pursuits and are being recognized for their proficiency in that. This is the third in the series. This is for March, and the recipient is Stephanie Clay of Dutchtown High School. You see her picture here, and she is currently serving as an intern at the Ellenwood Equestrian Center. Now, Stephanie has been a horse rider since age 7, and she's an active member of Future Farmers of America, recently participated and won the Animal Systems Research Proficiency Contest representing the Central Region FFA. She's enrolled in a veterinary science course in addition to AP and honors courses and maintains an A average in all of those. And of course, she has been praised, as you can imagine, by her agri-science teacher and other faculty members who oversee her work. She plans to attend the University of Georgia and study veterinary medicine and become an equine vet. And she has also spoke very highly of the work-based learning program and its advantages and the guidance and mentoring she's received by her instructors and the large role that the program has played in shaping her future endeavors. So congratulations to her. These next images you're going to see are from the Metro Atlanta Mayor's Association's recent bike ride to the Capitol. It was March the 27th. Cities such as Decatur and Marietta and Roswell and McDonough participated. There were some 2,000 cyclists who went to the Capitol downtown from their respective cities early that morning, and they reached the Capitol just before noon. The ride from McDonough was one of the longest ones of the day, or was the longest of the day, round trip about 80 miles. And this was the first time in several years that McDonough Mayor Billy Copeland did not join the local contingency. But this year's plans included Councilman Wayne Smith and former Councilman Monta Brown joining the bikers during the stop at City Hall for the 2012 ride. Members of the Southern Crescent Cyclist Club headed to Atlanta. The purpose of the annual event called Georgia Rides to the Capitol is to raise support for the development of a system of regional bike and pedestrian trails, and making an effort to the Metro Atlanta Mayor's Association to increase awareness of the benefits of bicycling as an important form of transportation and health and fitness and economic development and other ways that it can benefit this local area. For SCB News, I'm Monroe Roark.
At D&D Custom Collision, your satisfaction is our number one priority. We'll get you back on the road in no time. You never know what life will throw at you, but when it does, there's always D&D Custom Collision.
Yep, it seems quiet now, but that could change in a minute. Keeping the streets safe for those who abide by the rules.
We got a call of a 401 on Eagles Landing and Corporate Center. Be advised of a possible 2001.
10-4 DDT, I'm westbound intercepting. DDT, we have a runner. Send backup.
Hey,
hold it right there.
Back here, back here. What you gonna be? What you gonna do when they come for you? Back here, back here.
You have the right to remain with good hair. You have the right not to have split ends. Anything you do or say about the coloring of your hair can be used against you in the salon.
Yep, she'll have her day at Damon's design team. Hopefully we'll never see her out in public looking like that again. Well, that's why we're here. That's why we're here.
Oh, Mom, it's the toilet again.
Don't worry, just call Delta Plumbing for speedy 24-hour service. At Delta Plumbing, we can handle all of your plumbing troubles. Our licensed and bonded technicians will assess your problem and find the right solution for you. For all your plumbing needs, call Delta Plumbing. Another job well done by Delta.
If you're looking for someone to move you locally and out of state, Diamond Moving and Storage is the one to count on. Diamond Moving and Storage, they're very careful with your all of your furniture. They disassemble as well as assemble all of your furniture. They're very trustworthy and honest company. I wouldn't trust anyone else with all my moving needs but Diamond Moving and Storage.
We know there's nothing more important than your family. And when it comes to your family's vision, there's no better place than Fias Family Vision Center in McDonough. Our comprehensive eye exam and large selection of glasses and contacts provide you and your loved ones with quality vision care. Glaucoma diagnosis and treatment, dry eye management, and diabetic eye screenings are just a few of the many services we provide at Fias Family Vision Center. Come see what we're all about.
What has become one of the more popular charity events in all of Henry County on an annual basis is right around the corner. That is Taste of Henry, which is the by far the top fundraiser each year for a friend's house, the facility for children who are victims of domestic violence cases. And Taste of Henry, of course, takes place at the Jason Harper Events Center over at Heritage Park, just east of McDonough. And as we said, it's become a very, very large event, very popular, and it seems to still be growing. We went to talk to Nan Jenkins at a friend's house, and she gave us an update on what to expect in 2012.
Well, Taste of Henry is Henry County's taste of event. It's a place where people, restaurants come, and or a food vendor. You don't have to be just a restaurant. You come and you give a taste of whatever food you would like to taste. And so the people who come to the event get to walk through and just sample all kinds of restaurants. So it's a great opportunity to sample maybe restaurants you've never had an opportunity to go to.
And it's on a Friday night when a lot of people will be eating out anyway. So for one price, you can check out maybe a dozen places that you've really never been to before to find out if you want to go there. I guess that's really why the restaurants are there.
Absolutely. 6 to 9 o'clock on April the 20th. You can stop by after work, stay as long as you want to, stay the whole time. And it is a great opportunity to experience a lot of different places that you know maybe thought, I ought to stop in there. And then you try it and you become a regular. So they like that.
Now, last year, you raised about $25,000. This event has grown dramatically in the last 5 or 6 years. Has it gotten so big that it's almost can't get any bigger, or are you still growing? You're going to have more restaurants than last year? Well, what's it looking like?
It's definitely looking like we're going to have as many or more. We already have 30 on board. We can still take more restaurants, so if you're interested, please let us know. So we hope that it is bigger. We would like to push out the back of the event center if we have to, so I think there's room for more, definitely.
Okay. And starting last year, you gave sponsors who are not food vendors, but who want to support this event, you gave them a little more exposure as well, correct?
Right. If a sponsor that sponsored the event wanted to come and set up a table at the event, they could come and do that and hand out little goodies and prizes, and they had all kinds of different things last year. So we're offering that again this year as well.
Okay. And you've had a pretty good response so far, and you've probably still got room for sponsors in that area as well.
We do. We can always take more sponsors. We have 14 right now. Piedmont Henry Hospital is our presenting sponsor, and then we have a lot of other sponsors that have supported us over the years that you can find on our website. But please, if anybody wants to sponsor, we would love to have you.
That was Nan Jenkins with A Friend's House. Taste of Henry is scheduled for Friday, April the 20th from 6 to 9 p.m. at the Jason T. Harper Events Center at Heritage Park in McDonough. Let me give you a little bit of advice. Get there as close to 6 o'clock as you can, because traffic on that side of McDonough is heavy on Friday afternoons anyway. And if you're familiar with the Eastlake Airline Road area, you may want to come in the back way and not come off of 81. But as you know, if you've been there, it is a very popular event. As she said, there'll be probably some 30 restaurants or more participating, a number of other sponsors, and they expect a couple of thousand folks to show up. Last year's event raised $25,000 for A Friend's House, and certainly they would like to see that number increase this year. Go to tasteofhenry.org for more information if you want to be a sponsor, if you have a food service you would like to participate, and ticket information is there as well. There are three or four locations in Henry County where you can pick up your tickets in advance, and so you'll want to check out tasteofhenry.org for all the information you might need. For SCB News, I'm Monroe Roark.
To your life with the help of Fancy That Jewelry.
Nothing says hometown like Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jotico Road in McDonough. Locally owned and family operated, Flippin' True Value is a second generation family business dedicated to giving each customer individual attention, offering everything from basic hardware, paint, and supplies to unique handcrafted items such as pet houses, needle crafts, and pottery made on site. Flippin' True Value is what you expect from a hardware store and more. So come in and visit our family today at Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jotico Road in McDonough. Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts is not just your local boutique. They offer so much more. Whether it is business suits, casual wear, evening gowns, or bridal dresses, they have what you're looking for. With new and gently used consigned clothing specializing in sizes from juniors to women's, they also offer shoes, handbags, fashionable jewelry, accessories, home decor, and collector items. Did you know that they carry a full line of Avon products? Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts is located in the Gadsden Village Shopping Center off Jotico Road.
Harding Plumbing is the largest full-service plumbing and drain cleaning company in Henry County. Since 1974, we've satisfied more than 187,000 customers with professional, courteous service. We provide everything plumbing, heating, and cooling, from tune-ups, furnace cleaning, custom home installations, and so much more. We are a full-service provider with the name you've come to know and trust, Harding Plumbing Supply, where your comfort is our goal.
It's time for this week's listing of health scores from area restaurants, and they're provided by the Environmental Health Office in McDonough. Take a look. If you want the restaurant scores before they even appear on this broadcast, find my Facebook page, Monroe Roark, and like that page, and then you'll get the scores the week before on your Facebook wall. And also, you will get links every week to video of this broadcast, and you can even go back 3 or 4 weeks if you're not, maybe if you missed something or you want to see a specific segment, just go to my Facebook page and go down the list, and it'll show by the date that it aired, and you can click on the link and view the video that way. Monroe Roark on Facebook. For SCB News, I'm Monroe Roark.